We can backhand to turn around the spin to chop the ball back to the table, especially on top spin. If Sheng Dandan picks this up too. This is a wow. Perfectly mastered this match point, excuse me, the game point, of course. It is. She's won the first game 11-6. As I've said in the semifinals of Seo Hyo Won earlier, time is usually working for the defense. At least this was the case of Seo Hyo Won in the semifinals. Performance gets much, much better. That was an all-in top. To come back. She's setting up the topspin. Sheng Dandan knows immediately where the ball is coming. That was a and she takes it with her serve to set the point up. Defending player needs time to adjust. To Seo Hyo Won. And then had to lift the ball over the net. And she takes it 11-6, the score of the third game. Seo Hyo won, reversed the score. She's now. Safe way, bringing the ball to the table back. And serve coming up again. And she's fighting. To smash. And she takes it. What a fighting stance. And Sheng Dandan. Who's going to be the winner? It looked along the way as if it were Seo Hyo won, but she has stabilized Sheng Dandan. Seo Hyo one will pounce on it. And she takes it. No easy points left on the table. And this. To predict. And it is, of course, that serve one cannot attack on. She won the fifth game, excuse me, the fourth game against all odds. Twice lucky, and that and now she's done it. Seo Hyo is the winner of the 2013 Polish Open in the women's singles. Congratulations to the defending player.